Hey guys, welcome back to Banjo Kazooie. And now we're going to learn how to use the speedy shoes. And this is the last move we learn in the game. But it's good because this is one of the more important moves we need to learn in order to get the jiggies we missed back in Bubble Gloop Swamp and Freezy Peak. So DC's very good, yes. Oh. All right, that's 8 jiggies. We got 2 more to go. One second to spare. So that's how you drain the water. Let's get all those notes we missed up here. Yeah, I am.
Wow.
All 69 notes. Obviously smart people. People who have a sense of humor. And sadly, we must go back in here. Where to now? We still have lots to get in Gobi's Valley, so we're not leaving anytime soon, sadly. Shut the fuck up, Ricky. Nobody likes you. Yeah, well, that didn't work out. Just wait for that magic carpet over there. Let's go. So that's where Gobi went. Alright, we got 6 more notes to get, and then 2 honeycombs, which one of which I have no idea where it is. And we can leave.
I told you about the stairs, dog.
Why can't we use this
Okay, we got all the notes. Now let's get those two honeycombs. Okay, we got the honeycomb. That's all that matters. Okay, we got to get that last honeycomb, which I cannot believe I didn't know where it was. I feel very stupid. Need to fly over to where Gobi is.
I don't know what you said, but okay. I hate that
noise.
Chewie is not a dog.
Now we wait.
Chewie is not a dog. You should not sound like a dog.
How he just walks down the mountain. Okay, and we are done here. Thanks, guys. See you next time.